The Richmond International Film and Music Festival is back. It is September 8th through the 13th. Now, if COVID restrictions allow, they'll premiere 25 films at the Byrd Theater. The festival also has 70 new films on demand so you can watch from your couch. For the first time, the festival is teaming up with the Flying Squirrels for a concert and movie at the Diamond September 11th. You can go to WTVR.com/RIFF to enter for your chance to win VIP all access passes. A great festival. Mm-hmm.